When using the electrical pressure tester, all you have to do, once connected, is turn the switch on.